All right. Thought this was the room with the falling ceiling. So there's where I can bring Ashley. Actually, I'm gonna try something. I know you can throw Ashley through there, but I wonder if this will do it. Uh-oh. Yeah, I guess that makes sense, actually. Shouldn't have done that, but I thought that there might be a padlock on the other side, and that it might be possible to just throw a grenade through. And have it, break the chains, and then you can just walk through or go through early. But I guess that kind of makes sense because I don't know how Ashley would break a padlock, so it must just be like a bar lock or something. That would have been cool though if that had worked. Probably gonna get hit a lot here. Didn't go how I thought it was gonna go. Yeah, I thought it would just fly through and then they'd all be stuck in there with it. I guess if I could just see them all from up here, just snipe them. It's gonna be one pop out, I bet. Whoa, okay. EMP seems to work a lot better. It's always a bit worrying when you reload and it doesn't fully refill it. Oh, there's one on the right. No? Okay. Must have been the grate, I guess, I saw. And they really do a lot of damage. Oh, I really hope that's it. Right, there's gonna be more now, I bet, now that I got the second thing. or as soon as I get in here. Alright, well, survived anyways. Yeah, that wasn't very good. I didn't die, at least. For some reason, I thought this was going to be another target gallery, but I guess not quite yet.
Got some rare. What are you selling? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
If there's anything, what are you? I don't know buying? If I should buy first aid or not, but.
Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Just checking the ammo on the mine thrower.
What are you buying?
It's not quite.
Is that all? Thank you.
Not quite out yet.
Is that all? Thank you.
I probably should upgrade its firepower, though.
Is that all? Thank you.
Oh. It's gonna run back to the maze. It looks like I missed something. I really hope this doesn't respawn the dogs. I don't think it does, but if it does respawn them, they'll kill me. Okay. That's good. Okay. I don't know if I missed green ones somewhere. Did I miss something in there too? Oh well, I'll remember what that room even is. I'll be back there though. That's just the Killer 7 or whatever. I guess I really should be checking the map more frequently. In here. Okay. This is just the shortcut back. Okay, yeah, that's what I. Reading the plaques, I thought you had to shoot them in some order, but I was also pretty sure you just had to shoot the wine. That'll probably kill me. Thank you. wasn't him I was expecting to kill me. Okay, good. I was a bit worried I'd go back to the last typewriter I saved at, and then I'd have to do the whole maze thing again. That went better that time. Pretty sure some guys come out of the door over here. Oh. Hopefully I've got enough storage space for the rocket launcher that's in there. Okay. There's no way I'm fitting in the rocket launcher. Let's try and sort this out a bit nicer though. Need six spots. I probably should put the guns up top. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Right, so the merchant is just up ahead. I should be able to come back. Yeah, I shouldn't be picking that stuff up, actually.
Got some rare. What are you buying?
Right, so if I could buy that,
what are you selling?
I'd be able to pick up the rocket launcher.
Is that all? Is that all?
But I don't think that's gonna happen.
Ah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Probably save that.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
All right, that's enough space. For some reason, I thought there was a lever I could pull to open that gate. I think I typically just end up selling the rocket launcher.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling?
It could be useful against that guy in the underground maze. Let's see what's happening here. Go through, I get Ashley, then I can travel back and get the gun in there. Oh, I got the item that was in there. We do some more stuff, go around. I think she gets kidnapped in there again. And then I end up. So it is quite a ways until that fight.
What are you selling?
I guess I might as well sell it.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Yeah, I don't think there's anything. Still a bit short. I don't think there's anything really good to use it on anytime
what are you
soon.
Buying?
Like the semi-invincible guy, you know, you fight him while you wait for the elevator. He is a pretty good choice to use it on, but I don't think that's for some time. Right, I guess I should hold off, and then next time I see him, I'll be able to upgrade that. There's Lewis. He gets speared by Salazar. Hold on. I guess at least the merchant is right there, so if you didn't have a rifle, you could go get one. So I gotta imagine somebody is like, you know, they just didn't want to use a rifle or something, and they got here and... The important thing here is do the top one last. If you do the bottom one last, she bends over and starts squirming and stuff. And then it makes it a lot easier to accidentally shoot her.
Talk about near-death experience.
Idea's done.
Kill him.
The door's locked. I can't open it.
Where is she?
Ah, okay, she's safe. See, I like these kind of areas. I don't know, they really do use Ashley well in this, I think. I was mentioning earlier that I do think, you know, she's a good escort character, but I know a lot of the areas, they are, you know, places like that or that water area with the, where you guard her while she's doing the crank, I find them to be really fun. Oh, that was, Yeah, I think if you do this part right, you can kill all of the guys, but you've got to, I don't know, you have to hit them every time, basically. And I don't know exactly, I don't remember exactly how to do that. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
goes. For some reason, I thought that they would just open that from that side somehow after a amount of time, but I guess not. What is this? Oh. Okay. But that was for something else. Should have kept those guys locked up. I wonder where she got the flashlight from. Which way was it? Yes, okay. always gotta do the important thing last in the games. The wrong Z buttons, or the wrong R buttons. Yeah, I gotta imagine when they do the remake, there's not gonna be a panty shot when she falls over anymore. That's gonna be something that they'll change. Can't have that these days. It says there's a typewriter here somewhere. Must be on like the first floor. Anyway, want to go get the thing now, I guess. Actually, I should be able to buy the larger case now.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
I guess this is the, I don't know. I don't know if this is the fastest way or not. I don't remember exactly if the map naturally takes you back around that way. before you lose Ashley again. Oh. Yeah, okay. They must be expecting you to go this way then. I think they've got to be expecting you to go this way. It would suck if she got in there and couldn't open the door. She'd just be trapped. Oh, okay. Is the broken butterfly? Well, I guess it's what I'll use then. Yeah, for some reason I thought it was only found there, so I thought it was the Killer 7. Because you can buy the broken butterfly elsewhere.
Some rare things. What are you buying? What are you selling? Ah, thank you. What are you buying?
Yeah, I guess I'll use this.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Alright, so I'm probably gonna stop there for the day. hopefully another, I don't know, day or two, I should be done this.